79 Albuquerque Journal, The Billion Invicta Cow Tonight, 2015年7月9日 Jeff Gramasource, Albuquerque Journal, N.M. July 09 The Police and About Fitness, Since her amateur boxing days, Albuquerque fighter Amber Brown has had the simple, aggressive mindset in the ring, be it boxing or in her current career in mixed martial arts. I have a forward, in your face fighting style, said Brown. I'm never backing down and I don't let up on whoever I'm fighting. That approach earned the sub-year-old fighter the Bully nickname and has led to tonight's fight, which is easily the biggest opportunity in her professional career. Brown, said Zia, who trains at Albuquerque's Fit NHB gym, fight Silent's Catherine Costigan, Nzi Ling, tonight in an atomweight battle on the undercard of Invicta Fighting Championship Sub-Summit the Cosmopolitan Hotel Cup Casino in Las Vegas, Nev. The win could move Brown within striking distance of a title shot against Brazil's Henrique Tiburcio, who is coming off a December title win over Albuquerque's Michelle the Karate Haughty Watterson, who makes her UFC debut on Sunday in Las Vegas. Brown isn't about to think title shots just yet, but that doesn't mean she lacks confidence. Oh, I'm going to finish this girl, Brown said when asked for a prediction against Costigan, the Invicta rookie who has submitted four of her five professional opponents in her career. I haven't seen much of Costigan, but I've seen enough to know what I have to work on. With a win, Brown's coach and Fit NHB top owner Aline Sanchez Vaughn thinks her pupil's wait for a shot at the belt won't be long. We've been told one or two fights, Sanchez Vaughn said. The optimism about Brown's potential is growing rapidly after seeing significant strides recently in her progression in the sport. I predict a hoop in from the Bully, said Sanchez Vaughn. She's going to smoke this girl. I don't sugarcoat stuff. We've done our homework on this girl and Amber's progress has really moved forward quickly. We expect some great things on Thursday night. The fight Cat Brown is fighting on, which will be streamed via UFC Fight Pass, is headlined by Tristrian Cyborg-Justino, arguably the sport's biggest name in women's MMA besides Ronda Rousey. Brown knows this is the biggest stage she's been on. It's not just her upward climb in the rankings, but also that the eyes of the MMA world are focused on Las Vegas this week for Invicta. Saturday's UFC Yabagbasabgold pay-per-view at the MGM Grand, Sunday's Ultimate Fighter finale fight card at the MGM and a weekend UFC Fan Expo, but Brown wouldn't have it any other way. I don't feel any pressure at all, Brown said. I'm just going to do what I do every day in the gym. I train really hard in the gym constantly. I'm ready for this. Today Invicta FC Sub-Sam Cyborg vs Van Ruin, the Cosmopolitan, Las Vegas, Nov 7th fight card starts at 9 p.m. online, UFC Fight Pass copyright, C. Yi Qinling Yisupin, The Albuquerque Journal, Albuquerque, N.M. Visit The Albuquerque Journal, Albuquerque, N.M. at www.epicjournal.com distributed by Tribune Content Agency, LLC.